Okay, Payal, just before we end this conversation, a quick rapid fire round. Okay. So, in a word, you need to tell us, being mom is
amazing.
Being an author,
fantastic. Life's dream fulfilled.
Okay. The next place you want to visit, considering that she's such a travel junkie, we have to ask her this
question. Tokyo at cherry blossom time, because it'll be me going back in that sense home. Okay. It's also a time when I'm turning 40.
Okay.
So that's where I'm going.
Okay. The next, the one thing you want to tell parents who are, or tell moms especially, who are thinking that, you know, having a baby is like career over.
Relax.
Okay, and last but not the least, read because
you want to.
And kids should read because
it's fun.
Okay, perfect. So thank you, Payal. Thank you so much for being on KSP Diaries. And for all those who missed out, Payal has written this book, or you've just tuned in.
And I want to say one thing. We have an incredible website for this book. It's called www.horridhigh.com. So it's very easy, www.horridhigh.com. Please encourage your kids to go there because it's very engaging, very interactive. The fun thing about this website is that they can leave their email address and they will get an email from the Horrid principal of the school along with a really cool activity kit which you can't possibly see on screen here, but it's fun. You can download it and get them interested.
Okay, so don't forget, it's called horridhigh.com. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining us. Thank you, Preeti. Thank you, Sana.
Thanks.
Look forward to the next episode of KSP Diaries. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.